Howdy! In this video, we'll be reviewing extra credit options in Canvas. Canvas has a number of methods available to award students extra credit in your courses, so in this video, we'll specifically be reviewing the options involving a points-based system. The most straightforward way to use extra credit in a points-based system is having an assignment worth 0 points. To set up an assignment, navigate to Assignments in your course navigation and select Add Assignment. For the extra credit to be applied properly, the settings for the assignment will be 0 points with any submission type. The no submission type is also an option if this will work with your method of giving extra credit. Select Save. This assignment can now be placed in any assignment group, and you can have multiple extra credit assignments. To apply the extra credit, navigate to the SpeedGrader and enter points in the score box. You can also go to the gradebook and locate the assignment and add points. Because the assignment is worth 0 points, the extra points will increase the student's total points for the course. For more information, training, and resources, please visit lms.tamu.edu. Thanks, and gig 'em.